everyone, it's Katrina. From massive transparent water slides that snake down an entire mountain to dropping practically straight down through a trap door, here are 14 of the most amazing water slides in the world. Number 14. China's Glass Bottom Water Slide. This massive water slide has a transparent exterior, giving riders a bird's eye view of the mountain. Located in Lingshou County, China, this water slide combines the exciting elements of both roller coasters and water parks into one epic ride, with tracks that are multi-layered and that overlap each other. Measuring 4,133 feet long, the water slide winds through paths at great heights and gives you an amazing view of the beautiful Hebei Mountains. Small inflatable rafts take you down the lengthy water slide, and you can see the frightening view below, giving it the feel of an extreme river rafting adventure. If you're not into heights, I don't recommend this one. Or actually most of these. Do you want to ride this glass-bottomed water slide? Let me know in the comments below. Number 13. Massive Galveston, Texas. In 2016, an 81-foot water slide opened in Galveston, Texas. The jumbo water ride features 6 blaster jets and a triple drop ending that was created for the water park's 10th anniversary. Located at Schlitterbahn Galveston Island Water Park, it features more than 30 attractions and is home to the award-winning Transportainment River System. Get it? Named the world's tallest water coaster by the Guinness Book of World Records, it is 81.6 feet tall. After climbing 123 steps up to the top, the slide, which measures 926 feet in length, uses master blaster technology that will send riders soaring uphill using powerful water jets. The lead designer, Emily Colombo, wanted to design an exceptionally tall coaster in a narrow space while balancing G-forces, ride dynamics, and velocity to produce the most exhilarating experience possible. Parts of it are dark, but there are see-through sections within the tubes where riders zip through uphill sections, as well as an enclosed tunnel and a finish line that ends with a triple drop finale into a landing pool. Sounds like a lot of fun. Have you ever been to this park? Let us all know in the comments below. Number 12. Tower of Power, Canary Islands. If reaching up to 80 kilometers an hour is on your bucket list, you might want to head to the Canary Islands. The Tower of Power is located in Siam Park in Tenerife, Spain. If you are looking for some fun in the sun and an adrenaline rush, you can't miss this ride. With a height of 91.8 feet, you will reach speeds of up to 49.7, almost 50 miles per hour, and finish the ride by passing through a huge aquarium full of sharks and rays. The park is actually built on a hill, which allows the slides to follow the terrain of the park, so it is much easier to have fun rides that don't need the permanent support structures that most water slides have. The Tower of Power is a transparent free-fall water slide, whose riders fly down on an inflatable ring face first. The only problem with that? The slide is so dangerous that people have been known to be injured, including an 18-year-old who slipped out of the inflatable ring she was riding on and landed face first on the slide, shattering her front teeth. The Thai-themed park opened in 2008 in the Costa Adeje area of the island. As a way to conserve the island's water, Siam Park has a desalination plant on site, which removes salt from 2,500 cubed feet of seawater every day, and then uses the water for the rides, as well as watering the park's plants. Despite the whirlwind of activity at the park and the potential for a dangerous ride down the Tower of Power, Siam Park goes a long way to making every visit an entertaining one for visitors. And now for number 11. But first, let me know which water slides you've tried and which one you want to try next in the comments below. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Number 11. Caribe Bay, Italy. Located in Italy, no one will forgive you for thinking you're in the heart of the Caribbean when you visit Caribe Bay. With its white sand and palm trees, the theme water park in Italy was formerly known as Aqualandia. There are water slides for those adrenaline junkies as well as other thrill-inducing adventures. Tortuga Sky is a 220-meter downhill ride with curves and a sudden slope that propels riders inside a tunneled slide. There is also Scary Falls, a 38-meter, 60-degree angled slide where riders board a 2-person dinghy and adventure through the jungle until they reach a precipice. One of the highest slides in Europe is also located at the park, Captain Spacemaker, a 42-meter high slide with a 60-degree incline. Riders can go in groups of 3 or 4 and reach speeds of 100 kilometers per hour. For those who want to relive the experience, you can provide your mailing address to receive a video of your jump after you leave the park. With so many thrilling slides and other attractions at Caribe Bay, it has been voted as the best water theme park in Italy on 10 separate occasions. Number 10. Slip and Fly Mexico. If you are looking for a daring ride and are pretty brave, then the Slip and Fly is for you. Located in Tijuana, Mexico, it is 42 feet tall with a 100-foot drop. The park, Albercas El Vergel, was started by a local farmer who decided to turn part of his land into a pool. Over the years, he and his family added more attractions, including a wave pool and a 344-foot tube water slide called the Anaconda. In 2015, the owner's son searched YouTube videos to get ideas for a new attraction, and the idea of the Slip and Fly was born. What makes it so unique? It's not just the party vibe at the place or the large crowds of families barbecuing around picnic tables. The Slip and Fly has a raised platform at the end that shoots riders off into the air before they plunge into the pool below. Hence, slip and fly. Slip and slide down the ride and then go flying into the air. The ride is notorious for giving out injuries to those who dare ride it, including bruises, gashes, and other injuries after going airborne. Riders with experience warn that you have to actually push yourself off the very edge, or you can get a gash in your chin. Some people land in the water so hard they get bruises after flailing around in the air. If you are concerned about safety, this is probably not the ride or the park for you. Still not convinced? An ambulance sits parked under the Slip and Fly just in case. Maybe knowing that the inventor of the ride hasn't ridden it himself will make you think twice about taking the plunge on the notorious slide in Tijuana. Number 9. Escape Malaysia. Sure, it will take more than a car ride to get to the record-breaking water slide at Malaysia's Escape theme park, but it looks like it might be worth it. Smashing the previous record for the world's longest tube water slide from a theme park in Vernon, New Jersey, the Escape is a permanent structure attached to steel poles that stretches a whopping 3,645 feet long. But this isn't just your average water slide either. The ride snakes through the jungle and trees in Penang and offers a 4-minute ride down a 70-meter slope. The CEO said it was never his intention to break records. He was just tired of how short and quick rides usually are. Plus, you don't have to huff and puff up a million stairs to get to it. There are cable car chairlifts that take you to the top. Located about 30 minutes from Georgetown, the theme park also has other adventure activities including other water slides, zip lines, and obstacle courses, so your money will be well spent if you happen to take a trip to this theme park in Malaysia. Number 8. Zero-G, New Jersey. Speaking of New Jersey, the water slide at Action Park in the Garden State was considered the world's longest until the slide in Malaysia was opened. Measuring 1,975 feet long, the Zero-G water slide was originally built in New Zealand and featured on a popular TV program called Extreme Water Park on the Travel Channel. After its feature, the slide was disassembled and shipped to the United States. The slide was built to promote a charity by Jimmy Hunt called Live More Awesome, which aims to create awareness about depression and mental illness. By creating fun activities, it helps promote more positive thinking. In July 2015, Guinness World Records declared the Zero-G the world's longest slide, but it would take another year before the ride was approved by the state after a lengthy process that saw initial test rides conducted by park employees to meet state safety standards required of modern theme parks. With 20 sections that weigh up to 600 pounds and measuring 100 feet, the slide uses 1,000 gallons of water per hour and 15 air blowers to stay inflated. Yes, that's right, the slide is built from inflated sections that require 2 to 3 days to fully set up. Although the world's longest title was taken by the one in Malaysia, Action Park is still home to the Zero-G, a slide that has the world's record for the tallest double-looping drop-box water slide. Number 7. The Blaster, Royal Caribbean Cruise Lines. For the longest time, Royal Caribbean Cruise Lines didn't have water slides on their vessels, but that all changed in 2019 when they unveiled the longest one ever on a cruise ship. Over 3 years, the Miami-based company started adding water slides to various vessels, including 17 slides across 7 of its different ships. In May 2019, they unveiled the longest one ever built on a cruise ship called the Blaster. Stretching more than 800 feet, the Blaster is a 2-person tube ride suspended over the water. Known as an aqua coaster, the slide also includes water jets that propel riders up and down as they go around the back of the ship. It intertwines with another slide on the ship known as the Riptide, a Matt Racer slide. Half the fun in riding a water slide is seeing how much fun other people are having, and the blaster allows you to experience the ride with someone else, making it that much more exciting. Number 6. World's Longest Mountain Slide, China. The next time you're in China, head to Lishui, where you'll find the longest mountain water slide in the world. It winds down the side of Puhuasi Mountain, and it's over a mile and a half long, winding its way down the side. Stretching 8,933 feet, the record-breaking slide allows people to travel at speeds of up to 18.6 miles per hour. From start to finish, the end of the slide is 741 feet below the start. It took almost 2 years to build the slide, and it will take you nearly an hour to complete the entire track, which includes the water slide itself and mountain rafting. The glass floor is just one of many glass-bottomed attractions gaining popularity in China, including bridges and viewing platforms. But this slide looks really fun, even though it might be a little scary. Number 5. The Scorpion's Tail, Wisconsin. It may not be the longest or the biggest, but the Scorpion's Tail at Noah's Ark Water Park in Wisconsin Dells, Wisconsin, is the only looping water slide in the country. Measuring 10 stories high and 400 feet long, the Scorpion's Tail sends riders plummeting down at almost 30 miles per hour, or 50 feet per second. Known as America's first nearly vertical water slide loop, a trapdoor opens to drop riders at a 60-degree angle down. But don't think a steep fall is where this ride ends. The Scorpion's Tail gets its name from the looping section that sends you whipping around through the air before you make it to the bottom. It uses sophisticated engineering to make sure you are secure and don't hit your head. You just need to be going fast enough to make the loop. If you happen to not make it, you slide back down and there is an exit there too. But this might happen to 1 in 100 riders. If you want some adventure, then head on out to Noah's Ark Water Park. Number 4. Kilimanjaro. Making a trek up Mount Kilimanjaro may be on your bucket list, but did you know that you can get there by taking a detour through Brazil? Currently, it holds the record as the world's tallest water slide. In 2002, the Kilimanjaro water slide was opened in a water park 85 miles northwest of Rio de Janeiro. Located in Aldeia das Águas Park Resort, Kilimanjaro is a free-fall slide with a drop height of 50 meters. The slide is named after Africa's tallest mountain and allows riders to reach an estimated speed of 62 miles per hour at a 60-degree incline. Apparently, nearly one-third of people who go to the top of the slide chicken out and decide not to take the plunge. Would you be able to do it? Let me know in the comments. Number 3. Insano, Brazil. Located in Fortaleza, Brazil is a slide that has also made it into the Guinness Book of World Records, as it used to be the tallest slide in the world. The Insano is a 41-meter-high water slide that will send you on a ride that reaches speeds of 65 miles per hour. While riders travel the distance, the whole ride just lasts 4 or 5 seconds. If you feel like you might not be getting your money's worth, think again. The towering slide is as high as a 14-story building and is considered one of the most extreme slides on the planet. Some riders have described the slide as giving you the ability to fly because the fall is so steep that you're in mid-air for most of it. If you think you may be at risk for flying out of the slide, don't worry. The theme park insists that all riders travel in a single position, on their backs with their arms and legs crossed. That way, nothing bad will happen to you. If you can manage to concentrate long enough, you can get a great view of the Atlantic Ocean from the top of the slide. But somehow, I think that you'll be a little distracted by what lies ahead of you as you plunge down what might be one of the scariest water slides ever. Number 2. Kentucky Deep Water Dive. Next time you're in Kentucky, you might want to head over to the Deep Water Dive, a slide that is 121 feet long and sends riders speeding down at a 70-degree angle. Standing about 20 feet taller than the other rides at the park, the Kentucky Deep Water Dive is a capsule drop slide. But if you thought all the thrills came from riding the slide itself, you'd be wrong. At over 12 stories high, construction of the slide required one of the runways at Louisville's Standiford Field Airport to be shut down as pieces of the slide were lifted into place. Different than other slides where you sometimes ride on a raft or a mat, these types of body slides allow you to stand in a chamber at the top of the ride. After giving a thumbs up to the ride attendant, they hit the button and the floor drops out from under your feet, sending you shooting down the slide. Or the ride attendant might wait a bit just to make you even more nervous. Deepwater Dive actually shared the number 10 spot with Summit Plummet at Disney's Blizzard Beach for the 10 most thrilling rides in America, according to USA Today. Deepwater Dive is 1 foot taller than Summit Plummet. Number 1. Ko'okiri Body Plunge, Orlando. The Ko'okiri Body Plunge is different than most of the other slides in that it's a tall tube ride that shoots riders down through a volcano. Described as terrifyingly tall, it drops riders from 125 feet at a 70-degree angle. Located at Universal Orlando's Volcano Bay Water Park, the ride is the first water slide in the world that shoots riders right through a swimming pool filled with other park guests. Snaking down Krakatau, a 200-foot volcano and massive waterfall, the slide is one of many features at the Polynesian-themed water park. If one slide isn't enough for you, it shares its height with two intertwining sister slides, the Kala and the Ta Nui Serpentine Body Slides, which drop you from the same 125-foot-high platform. If you can handle the long lines, then these slides are for you. Thanks for watching! Which water slide is your favorite? Have you been on any of these? Which one do you want to try? Let me know in the comments below and be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. See you later! Bye!